Alamo Colleges District and Western Governors University announcing a new partnership today. The Alamo Colleges District creating a pathway for students, employees, and graduates to work towards a bachelor's or master's degree. WGU student enrollment, more than 13,000. With the partnership, students will now be able to take classes at WGU with an emphasis in high-demand fields.
Which is relatively low cost, right? And also high-demand programs like nursing.